And healthcare is under attack, as you know, it's always under attack. And someone once said, every day do something that will inch you closer to a better tomorrow. I've never seen a country as, or in history ever recorded, as rich as we are, as wealthy as this nation is. Any country that spends as much money as we do on healthcare in America, more so than any nation on earth, but we rank 37th in wellness of our citizens. 37th. So money's not going to fix this problem. This takes an attitude. It takes a mind shift.